So today I'm going to be doing two 180 degree haircuts.
And this is what my setup looks like. This is what the final cut looks like. Here's what the final cut looks like.